So this is how it come out, huh?
This is it. It's a Atlantic blue pearl. And the engine is a 350 Chevy. It's on a Jeep body subframe. Everything works. It's all wired up. Everything's done on it. Finally. 55 DeSoto grill, three chrome bumpers with station wagon, modified station wagon bumperettes. I'm going to change a couple things next winter, but not much. The color of the carpet and the color of the convertible top boot. I'm going to change those to blue.
This interior looks good.
Yeah, I think it looks better with blue carpet on it.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know where I went wrong there, but a little thinking problem, I guess. And, I'm still working on a console for it. I'm not working real hard, but I've got an idea in my mind. We spent about a week on it, on the paint, painting it. Actually, a day prepping it, a day spraying it, a day sanding it, and a couple of days buffing it. And there's still a few spots I'd like to get a little more shine on. I put the fender skirts on, but they wouldn't go on at first because the point of the hubcap sticks out too far. So I took the hubcaps off and took this off the back and took the spinners off, and then I could get the fender skirts on. The hubcaps are on there, but the spinners are not on.
Is that new speedometer head you got?
Yeah, it's brand new Stuart Warner, on the shelf for 60 year kind of thing. Brand new. It runs I put the wrong gear in the transmission, it runs 61, it shows 61 at 55 miles an hour, so I've got to change it one more to one or two more feet. The only thing, actually, there is one thing it doesn't work on, and that's the one of the heater cables. Is I can't figure out how to route it. So it's got kind of a heavy bend in it, and makes it bind up and hard to move the heater lever. And maybe next winter, maybe, I might put air conditioning. But I'm sure a lot of people will say, well, you need air conditioning for?
It's a convertible.
Anybody who's ever had a convertible knows what you need air conditioning for. But at least you can't cool the top of your head off, but you can at least cool your feet and butt off a little bit. So. But actually, I might use the air conditioning in this.
We gotta do a different video for that.
Uh-huh.